The Constitution of Uganda gives a presidential candidate 10 days after the declaration of the results, within which to lodge a petition. This means that Dr. Kizza Besigye has only 3 more days to file an application challenging the outcome with the Supreme Court. However, police has restricted Besigye's movement, detaining him every time he attempts to leave his house in Kasangati, Wakiso district. The party secretary general Nandala Mafabi says the court should be considerate and allow Besigye more time to prepare and file an application.
I nevertheless hope the courts will understand that this was the 10 days could not apply now because the candidate was not given an opportunity to petition. And the constitution is because circumstances beyond your control, and you can see these circumstances are beyond his control.
Besigye has gone to court twice, seeking the nullification of the presidential election results of 2001 and 2006. In both petitions, we'll ask the judges agreed with Besigye that there were irregularities such as voter intimidation, bribery and interference from the security agencies. They did not overturn the results. Mafabi says the party has already collected enough evidence in form of declaration forms.
So we're sure there are those agents who will come, and even whether it means testifying in court that I signed this one was a wrong declaration form or was forced to do this, they will be there. Of course, we've already got information of some whom we're keeping around to say, okay, since you have the data, keep it to yourselves. So we can say very well comfortable, we're over 90%.
He has, however, decried the ongoing arrests of FDC agents.
That some of our agents are being threatened, some of them are being forced to sign other new declaration forms with different results.
Police deputy spokesperson Pauline Namaye says those arrested are members of the Power 10 group suspected of planning to destabilize peace.
It's not lawful for any political party to recruit people who will be violent and empower them. So we came out openly and we told you that, and we are following up. There were allegations of solidarity and all that, and we have tried to put it down.
Herbert Ziwa, NTV.